Hi guys, welcome back to Edgewood channel. So in this video, we will be dealing with rabbit coccidiosis or the murine coccidiosis. So this is a highly contagious sporozoan infection in rabbits with low prognosis of healing. Actually, there are many Eimeria species inhabiting the rabbit, the gastrointestinal tract of the rabbit. But mainly, we will be focusing on some species which will be producing more pathogenic problems. So the taxonomy: Kingdom Protozoa, Phylum Apicomplexa, Class Conoidacida, Order Eucoccidioida, Family is Eimeridae and Genus is Eimeria. So the main agents are Eimeria intestinalis, Eimeria stedi and Eimeria flavescens. So this is the life cycle of coccidia in the rabbit. See, a rabbit will be passing oocyst. Oocyst develop into infective forms. That will be eaten by the another rabbit, then it will be infecting the young and they will be contaminating the other feeds. So these are the main species. Flavescens will be producing high pathogenicity. Stedi will be affecting the liver mainly, and these are the other species. Intestinalis will be affecting the intestinal part. So these are the eggs. You can see the eggs under the microscope. So the cycle: healthy rabbits can be asymptomatic carriers. They will not be showing any symptoms, but they will be rapidly giving out the eggs in their feces. So they will be contaminating the environment, food and water. So the parasitic life cycle, which has 4 to 14 days, it starts soon after the oral ingestion of food contaminated by the oocyst. Oocyst wall will be broken by the stomach and the intestinal enzyme. The sporocysts will be released and the sporozoids will be released. They will be making the merozoids, the gametes, then will be replication, that everything will be happening. They will be reproducing, oocysts will be producing, so they will be shed. These are the intestinal stages of coccidia. So the clinical signs: mainly abdominal pain, reduced appetite, depression, diarrhea with blood tinge, weight loss, jaundice, rough coat, lethargy. So these are the eggs. So this is the liver affected by stedi, Eimeria stedi, hepatic coccidiosis. See the hepatic coccidiosis and the organism. See, completely whitish focal necrosis and fibrosis. Pathology: stedi will be hepatic, intestinalis will be intestine, flavescens will be in the intestine. So moving to the hepatic coccidiosis, which is a very important case in case of rabbits. This will be affecting all rabbits of age. That is, it will not be having any characterization of small animals and all. So enlargement of the abdomen and pain on the liver sides. Then at necropsy, the liver, gallbladder and bile duct will be distended and will be having hyperplasia. And there will be small, small nodules which cover the surface of the liver. And through the impression smear, or we can see the oocyst and all. Sometimes in this case, this will be inhabited by the secondary bacterial infection, that is E. coli perfectly. So the coccidiosis affected rabbit's liver. See, small, small nodular formations and hyperplasia of the liver. Next is the intestinal coccidiosis. This is actually will be having in the small rabbits and newly weaned rabbits. Symptoms are rough coat, dullness, decreased appetite, dehydration, loss of weight, diarrhea, etc. So sometimes convulsions or paralysis will be happening, and mucosal bleedings, mucosal ulcerations also. So this is the intestinal small lesions, necrotic patches, focal necrosis. Diagnosis is actually very difficult to diagnose. We will be counting the coccidia per gram of feces and we will be giving out the drug. So the biochemical analysis, you can see the this will be done only in the main rabbit labs or the rabbit, big rabbit farmers. So the hematological study will be done. Serum analysis will be showing decreased level of sodium and chloride and increased level of potassium. This will be leading to electrolytic disbalance, which can lead to electrolytic shock. So the prevention and control, that is actually branches and leaves rich in tannin are excellent in preventing coccidiosis. So you can use the tannin. Thank you.